Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we are going to crush some old school film cameras. And on the process we are going to find out finally which is better, Nikon or Canon. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, the Canon is now quite compact sized and the strap are now removed. Yeah, I think I'm going to place this here to wait the Nikon's turn and then we can have comparison between these two. Yeah, so they are here now both, and the Nikon has still the strap attached slightly and the brand label is still visible. So I think Nikon is win of this comparison test. Our object seems to be Canon, so this is punishment for such a poor result on the test. I must admit that the Canon object was just, this is very hot, did very well, so it defends Canon's glory after that poor result on the camera side. And as you can see, the actual frame of the objective is sliced in two, which was the loud banging noise when pressing, and this one is, I think it's quite solid glass. Yeah, there is all glasses on top of each other on that. Yeah, I think this is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this strange blue monster. It is probably as old as our cameras and quite tired, but it is still extremely dangerous and may attack at any time. So we must deal with it. Here is his eyes. He almost sees us.